be just like, yeah, we're fucking good now. Now
leaving the contaminated area.
This way should actually lead back towards the edge of the dark zone, towards like the exits. So you want to, you want me to look for a fucking, extraction point? Hold on, they're back, they got him. I was gonna say, there's another one back down the street. Ah, oh, god damn it, they're all fucking ranked. There's like, I remember we saw one rank 10, but neither of us was 10 at the time. Watch out, there was a rogue guy down here. I don't know if they got him or they got a different guy. Hold up. Either get the fuck out of the alleyway or go up the ladder. Those are your choices. You don't trust. Fuck this. No, fucking. That's why I'm saying we. Those three. They're doing the same thing as before. They're trying to get the other guy to shoot first. Yeah, go north. Go north. Oh shit. Chris, you good? You good? Shit. Two guys now at the end of the street, one rogue. It's a pair of them though. Head to a safe zone. One of the safe rooms. Alright, hold up. Let me mark it on the map. Cover me. Watch out for this guy. Safe room. Safe room's pretty... Yeah, safe room's pretty far, but it's fucking... There's no... It doesn't show any fucking rogue guys. Go. Just watch out. Those two guys still might be there. Oh shit, so do I. Oh, fucking, you know what that is, the guy they killed. It's up for grabs. I don't know if it divides it for everyone who sees it, or... No, you got it. Come on, extraction point. This is the clue. Alright, hold up. Let me remark it. Safe room. Remark the safe room. Just so you know, I'm like fucking like a like close to half a block behind you. Alright. Scanner's almost ready to pop. Bad guys. You want to avoid them or you want to? Oh fuck, there's 11 of them. Jesus Christ, fucking Christ. Yeah, go. Marked it. I think I got you a little bit. Fuck. I got snipers. Go to the safe room. I don't know if the safe room reheals your health, but I'm fucking hoping. Say that it can't last long. God damn. Hold the phone. You might get your wish. John's in the dark zone. He might not be in our dark zone. Dark zone. Yeah, it says he's in DZO2, which is ours, but I think we're in a different dark zone, if you know what I mean, with the fucking, unless it doesn't show people in the dark zone when you're in there with them, but that doesn't make sense. And I'm heading back down to street level. Yeah. Hold up, marking the extraction zone. There's one going off. I think that's the one we used before in the parking garage. Hold up. God, I fucking hate these guys all being near us. There's bad guys at the end of the street. This guy's running with us. Okay. Joe, up the stairs. Yeah, up the stairs leads, it's the way we were using before to get to the extraction zone. Not yet. It's almost there, though. Three guys. There's only fucking four per. That's the thing. You got your stuff out. I'm gonna have to wait for the next one to get mine. Watch it. Hold up. I got a fucking shotty on his back. He fires too many times. They try to pepper you. Dude, you can pepper me all day long. I fucking have health. Watch out, there's fucking multiple ones. I mean, it's up to you. I mean, hold up. Gampulse is... Yeah, but I think all my shit's bullshit. You got the good shit. Plus, he's trying to get the other guy to go. Hold up. There is... just the two of them. I'm gonna fire off the extraction. Kill that guy, kill that. Shit, he set up. Go get him. He's down. This bad guy's down there. I don't know if you want to throw your turret down. Yeah, there you go. Oh shit, his turret. Fuck, I'm caught. Shit, you're up? Yeah, as am I, I'm fucking surrounded.
Alert. A member of your team has disavowed division affiliation. Your team will be marked rogue.
I'm giving myself fucking another health boost. Watch out.
Item extraction is go. Warning. You've disavowed an official. This action will mark you as rogue.
Yeah, 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 get on it, get on it, get on it, get on it, get on it! Oh, booyah! That guy's got me, that guy's got me. I'm down, I'm down. Oh, you got me, you got me. Watch out, fucking flips that back. Fucking, he's gone like four times. Yo, yo, down here, down here, down here, down here. Fucking, he's got the auto turret up. I'm down behind. Fucking, I went.
Extraction.
Success. All right, as am I. I'll meet you down on fucking street level. I don't know about you, but I got. Shit.
An agent on your team. Are you close? Aid immediately.
Trying to. Dude, I just got level 4 rogue. Survived the manhunt for 5 fucking minutes. Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. Yeah, fucking that's what it's giving me. Shit, I'm getting chased. Fuck. These guys. I got negative 1 key. I think I've died so many times. Oh, fuck. It's just AI. It is just AI. I'm fucking booking it. Fucking, what is it doing that? Okay, now fucking the timer like stopped. I think it stops every time you're in combat. I'm fucking trying to book it for a safe zone, which is gonna be fucking tough. I don't think you can use the safe rooms though with this. Yeah. All right, I'm right by a safe room. I'm like in a back alley where I don't think anything spawns. I think as long as I don't shoot, I'm not gonna show up on the map. I don't know actually. Oh, fucking great. Yep, guy's coming for me. Fuck, I don't have turret or anything. Are you rogue as well, or? Lovely. Yeah, he's fucking coming for me. I think it's the same fucking guy too. Dude, this fucking shoddy is fucking wrecking house. I don't care, I killed this guy again. Because he probably knows you're in my fucking party. No. Fuck, I think I... Did I reset the timer? I'm down. Who got me? Who the fuck... It was a fucking other guy. I'm dead. 9 survived the manhunt. I had nothing on. I went down. He was gonna come and finish the job. I just went fucking down. Yeah, you lose more. I lost more XP. I lost more funds. I lost a fucking 1,000, like almost 2,000 XP and 1,500 funds. And I have -3 drop zone keys. Dark zone keys. I assume there's like a menu key for it. Alright, I'm gonna bottle of water though. I reload. Then I'll meet you back in there. Fucking, I killed that flip demon guy though, like fucking 4 times. I don't even know if he was the guy taking pot shots at me or he's the guy who just fucking showed up. Do you remember what zone you just loaded in at? Alright. If you die, I will be at dark. Oh, you can spawn at the safe room, so I'll be at DZ02 safe room. So that probably fucking set me back. Let's see. It didn't lower me a level. I don't know if it lowers you a level if you lose enough XP or not. No, I think I just hit 15. I was close to the end than I was the beginning. There you go. Oh, fuck. Spawn me right outside. I fucking go down the fucking... Yeah, DZO2 safe room. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Spawn here and fucking use superpowers, because I'm under fire and I don't want to fucking use my shit this goddamn early. There's like four of them out here. Those fucking points. Hold up 2 seconds, 2 seconds. We got on the map. Hey. Soft. Got rogue agents down the street. Hold on, is that a chest we can open? Yeah. Oh, that's a blue. It's. We want to head towards the fucking rogue guy. Another one? Nice. There should be like rank 10 Dark Zone chests. Yeah, there's two rogues down the street on the right. We got bad guys up in the building to our left. That's close. Get to him in time. It might be the extraction zone. Nope, extraction zone's back on the other side of the street. They were this way. Let's see what we're dealing with. Yeah, it's up on that rooftop where we fucking went nuts. I mean, we can try and head there. There's guys in the street. Baddies. I will wait for you where I am then. Nope, I think I'll back off. That's four guys versus one. It says you're losing health quick, man. Guy trying to kill you, or? I will try and make it to your location. Yeah. Oh, alright, nice. I got the health thing as soon as you hit the floor. Might have been they killed a guy, and that's why. I know we've been down here, but
you are now entering a contaminated area.
For one blue item?
Exiting the contaminated area.
You're right, it could be. What is it? The fuck? Somebody launch the extraction. I'm getting this two guys up top. Auto turrets and all the way. Look, that goes face. Who the fuck is the other guy? Alright, hold up. There's two of them there. One of them doesn't have much health. Level 15 Darth Ghostface. Other one I fucking lost sight of is Rex Tyrus. Here, fucking. I'll use a fucking med pack. Go. Jesus, what the fuck is pinging us? Those rogue guys are... Oh no, that's fucking named bad guys over there. Yeah, but they're in the building across. We'd have to hit the street first and then go down. After you get your shit on. Oh, bad spot. We'd have to go down. There's no way you're gonna kill them and get their shit. Yeah, I mean, your shit's at your drop-offs here, yeah. Covering you. Oh, hold up. I didn't realize I had anything, but apparently I do. The hell did I get out? Oh, apparently I had fucking knee pads. Cargo secured. Extraction complete. There's a 10 of them over there, man. And you're gonna have to fight your way through the building. Take your time. You don't have that much time though, remember they fucking respawn ridiculously quick. I mean, there's another guy. You know what? They might not, but the purple guys who spawn over here will, and that'll slow things down a shit ton. Rogue agent's also down the street. Hold on, go down. Fuck it. Christ, those guys are I have no problem going in the building and trying to fight them, but fucking... Where the fuck's the exit? Oh, this way. Pinging the shit out of us. Maybe we can get two for fucking one. He's pretty close down the street if you want to try and get the... he's running away, I think. Two rogues. Fucking nonsense. Oh. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, let's go before one of these guys decides to shoot one of us. Shit, I'm coming. Got your back. Somebody fucking got him. Yeah, there's fucking five guys around here. Yeah. Get there. The health thing should respawn so I can give you some extra health. Hold up. Once you get to the first level, hold up. I'll put up. They're like right on the fucking, right next to us. Oop. Vision tech. Hold on, what's up? There. And three guys up there. Two guys inside. Three guys inside on the fucking same floor. Four guys inside the same floor. Yeah, I fucking have no viewpoint. Fucking, you can't use that as cover. You cannot use that as cover. Fucking. Probably another way in. We just fucking got this one. Shit, he's got a shotty. He's got a shotty. Watch out. Wait for it. That one's down. I need to hang back for a second. My health is low. I don't see the names guy, but... if we can clear out the guys on fucking this level, we can at least jump up and start firing through them. For both. Yeah, because there's no shot. And you can't use that as cover, which is fucking nonsense. I think they can shoot through the glass. I was wrong. Where the fuck am I getting hit from? Inside? Fucking of course. Through the glass? Alright. Oh, they'll have health back in a second. Yeah, but the problem is you fucking shoot through the glass. Name guys there too. Wow, there's another window that you can use to shoot in. Fuck, get in cover, you fucking jackass. On the bright side, they're not hitting us. But motherfuck. One's outside with us. Oh, god damn it. Reload. Fuck. Fuck, brother. Rotate. Just watch out. Shit, you can only fucking go so far down. I don't understand why you can't just fucking cover the entire way. I don't know. No. I went inside. Fucking Christ. We can take out that guy, we can kind of just lead the fucking big guy around. Hold up. Wait, another guy, like... player or another guy like fucking another chain gun guy. Shit, shit, shit. Balls, 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 balls. Oh, blah, blah, blah. Hold on, hold on. Stay where you are for a second, stay where you are for a second. I got no, I have no good shot on him. Alright, good. I'll make sure nobody's coming up our back. He's overthrowing the grenades at least, so we don't have to worry about that as much. Oh shit, he jumped back in. Ah, fuck. Watch out, there's fucking another guy here. I'm not gonna lie, if he kills the other guy, I got no problem with it. He's gonna murder that other guy. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, I'm gonna go down. But, oh, we got him, we got him. Got him. Nice. Hold up, there's three of these guys. Yeah, go back to the window, go back to the window, go back to the window. Escalator, I fucking went far side. Alright, going down the stairs. Wait, did you... oh, you're taking that way down? Alright. Alright. Hold up, we gotta fucking find... we gotta fucking find the exit. Oh, shit. It looks like this guy's fighting by the fucking the exit. Oh, wait. No. You got it? Coming. Hold up a second. Hold up. You don't want to go to the extraction zone that's nearby? Fuck. There's the one in Bryant Park, but that one's fucking heavily fucking enemied. And the other I fucking marked it, but it's fucking like 80 blocks from here. Like, I marked the one that we used like the first time, the first bunch of times we came in. Alright. Yeah. Oh, good. Well, no, we're not trying to escape. Yeah, we gotta get the extraction. Hold up. In like 2 seconds, stop for 2 seconds. Alright, go. Just in case. Alright, both my stuff is down. I got 4 med kits though, so in case of emergency, I can use those. Fucking John is goddamn level 30. Goddamn him. No, in the Dark Zone, he's like fucking 18. After this, either visit one of the fucking... because I need ammo for the shoddy. Which has been proven to be invaluable. Guys up there. That's a 4-man squad. And they called it right in the fucking
extraction.
Yeah, right. Cause it's only from nobody marked the other one. 2 seconds, just get down, not the block. 2 seconds. Marking it. Someone closest to the original zone, I think. Well, fuck it. Going for an extraction zone, pick up everything that I want. We should... Nope, we can't go through this way. We gotta go back around the fucking front of that goddamn shithole. Or no, we can go straight across. But there will be bad guys on our right. Who look like they're charging in. Fuck. 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 Sprint, you bastard. Sprint. The company you should work for. Shit! God damn motherfucker shot me in the ass. Oop, whoa, what do we got? What do we got? Box. Not that it's gonna have anything good, but box. You want to go down this way or you want to go past? It's 9, yeah, there's 999, yeah. Extraction zone. No one's marked it, that's a good sign. I mean, it's probably no one's there. Fucking. Is that a sniper? Is that a. That's gotta be a sniper. Yeah, it's fucking sniper. Shit. Yeah, somebody just marked it. My health is fucking super low. I mean, if we're gonna, you know what, we're gonna use the fucking thing nearby. I used my health pack, don't worry about it. I'm just gonna make a quick stop and, fucking Christ, my health fucking just dropped. Fucking reload, Hell yeah, give me those fucking points. Got him. Money. Fucking god damn it, stop getting caught on shit, you bastard. Popping it. I don't. There's got to be good stuff down in the sewer system. I have to imagine, or there's no point in including it. Or like it feels like it's a. Got to be something down there. There's gonna be bad guys. Got it. Yeah.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
No. Hold up, hold up. Health back. I'm getting red markers down the street, but I'm getting nobody there. Fucking right. Fucking flame. Shit, balls. Fucking, they're fighting each other by the fucking extraction thing. Lower the goddamn rope, you son of a bitch! Oh, I'm down. I'm fucking down. Block away. Go, 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 go. Shit.
Extraction complete.
Safe here. I fucking need ammo somehow. Fuck. My stash is at 21 out of 30. I can do like one more good run and then I gotta go back. Just die and go to the extraction point near me. Or where I, it's like DZ1 or whatever, checkpoint. I'm not in combat, you son of a bitch! Is it cause you're, no, but you're dead. Oh, you motherfucker, are you really gonna fuck me right now? Are you really gonna fuck me like this? I don't know because it's locking me out. It's saying I'm in combat. Fuck it. Yeah, it's at that one, but I can't get in because it says I'm in goddamn combat. Oh, yeah, I can fucking see you coming through the door. No, fuck. What the fuck? Did I break the gate? It's not letting me leave. Yeah, you can fucking leave, but for some reason I goddamn can't. Fucking hold on. I'm fucking just gonna mark the next goddamn zone and fucking head towards that. Cause I'm like, I fucking got no ammo. I'm too far away from a fucking safe house to get into. Not that it would let me in there if I'm in combat anyway. Motherfucker. I'm gonna fucking murder these sons of bitches, though. That didn't work out as well as I thought it would. Hey, I made it to Dark Zone rank 6. You like, help a poop? I realize that. I thought my shotty would do more damage than it did. Say hello to my little friend. Alright, fucking. Ooh, ho. Hold up. Oh, it's a fucking. It's a purple, but it's a fucking mod. Still a purple. But I fucking still need ammo because like the shotty's down to like the last fucking 10 rounds. The assault rifle's gonna fucking drain up quick. I'm out of fucking med packs. I'm out of fucking. Oh, thank God. Let me just go through here.
Attention. Hazard levels normal.
Alright. Alright, I'm good to go. Hold on. Alright. I'm good for like 20 more minutes.
Proximity coverage only. Backup activated.
Yeah.
System
rebooted. Yeah, a little bit long and then I gotta go to fucking sleep. Gotta go up at 6:15 tomorrow, 6:20. Nah, I can do 20 minutes. I can go to one. I can go to one. Do a little bit more. Yeah. But I get out at 2 o'clock tomorrow, so fucking, I'm golden. And then I got the rest of the week off, so if you want to fucking play any day the rest of the week. What, are you going out every night? I thought you started the new job after you get back from vacation. Oh. Then I'll play Mortal Kombat. Okay, I thought you fucking had the week off and then vacation. That makes no sense. I was gonna say, that fucking makes really like... And then go on vacation. That's weird. Whatever. There you go, get paid. Well, if you want to play tomorrow, I will be on. I can be on early tomorrow. Got three fucking things. There's no way you need to call an extraction now. There's guys up top, up front. There's eight of them. Oh no, no, we're getting some guys who are in the fucking sewer system. I'm going after the snipers. Shh. You down? Oh, shit. You want me to, you know what? I'll leave your shit so you, when you get back, you can probably just pick it up. Well, then I'm not gonna fucking waste space on it. looking for where you spawned. Oh, I can meet you up there. You went to the next one up. Fuck, in the right direction. Hold on. Yeah, I see where you are. I'm coming toward you. In the middle. God damn it, why is there more guys? Please only be two of you. I got six. Well, fuck it. Back, try to kill the dude who's doing the extraction over there, but it's still early on, so he's probably getting bullshit. It's up to you. I don't. Alright, let's go kill him then. Fuck it. Is there? Yeah, the green stuff is loot that's on the ground. I'm getting. I got one guy. Okay. There's your loot. I think he called it in. Alright, hold up. Let's kill this guy, and then there's two of them, shit. Fucking, I don't know, deal with the smaller guys first, and then kill them right before the thing comes in.
Chopper is inbound.
Yeah, it's too late now. There's no point in killing him now.
Commencing package extraction.
As is mine. Plundered. Extract a superior high-end item from the dark zone. Your stash is full. Alright, you wanna get the fuck out of here? Call it a night? Alright. No, there's no one right there. I mean, unless it's like, I don't know, not to my knowledge, unless they have like secret ones. Oh, we did some good shit tonight. I mean, I got some bunch of shit from the dark zone. I'm gonna feel like shit tomorrow. Yeah, everything's fucking lazy. Nah, you need to be, I think you need to be Dark Zone rank 30. Cause then, what's the other thing? What's the thing next to it then? That's supposed to be level 10. I mean, look at a shit ton of stuff to sell, because most of the crap stuff we got is not fucking great. God damn. Took out a shit. Took out a couple fucking plays. Just so I don't have to do this tomorrow, and I got like fucking 10 more minutes before I'm fucking gonna pass the fucking... Yeah, sell it, pick what I like, keep that, rest is garbage.
Doing good work, but we can't let up now.
Can I take everything to inventory? Yeah, I think I got enough space. Take it all, 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 take it in the face! Not enough space, shit. Alright, hold up. Sell. That's a green. That's garbage. That's a green. That's garbage. That's not a green. That is the... I got an AUG A3 Para XS. Does... Not gonna do fucking nearly as much as a fucking shoddy, but it's gonna... Still pretty high. Black market fucking basic Uzi. Bullshit. 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 That's a blue. We're gonna save that. Bullshit. That's bullshit. Keep that. Shit. Shit. Bullshit. Let's go down. Sell green mods, because those are bullshit. Back, grab the rest of my shit. Percent to inventory. Sell bullshit. No, don't sell, because that's not bullshit yet. Okay, hold up. No, fucking other fucking options. Okay, what is that, dude? AUG. Fucking Christ, is way better than my classic AK. Well, not really. It's 200 points better. But it's level 15. Submachine gun. Doesn't say, is it single shot? Hip fire accuracy, horizontal stability. Extended mag. Optics. Fucking that one. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking take that from the fucking shotgun. It's a goddamn shotgun. Are you fucking stupid, game? Oh, hell yeah, that fucking boosts my health up to almost like an extra fucking 2,000 points almost. This is an emergency notification. My health is 8,900. Is that better? Yeah, fucking, yeah, we'll definitely switch that out. It would lower my fucking DPS by like 34, but it would raise my fucking skill power by like 200. Backpack, not even gonna fucking bother looking at. Oh, fucking the knee pads can also fucking hold a fucking thing. Integrated firearms. Increased kill XP. Fuck yes, that's a good one. Throw that on there. Lower my DPS, but raise that by 700. Fuck it. I got enough DPS at the moment. Almost got 4,000 skill power. I'm getting rid of the fucking carbines and the Super 80. Anything below fucking 6,000 damage is not worth my time at the moment. My knee pads are 100. Armor is 118. The chest piece 118. The mask is 49. Gloves 43. And the holster is 91. What do I fucking need for the shoddy? This is an emergency service notification. An official missing persons list has weapon damage increased. So I have to get my fucking, I need to get my firearms up by one more point and I can get the weapon damage is increased by 5% for 10 seconds when you after using a skill. And my health up to 330. What the fuck? Oh. Electronics. All right. Oh, yeah, I got the fucking sticky ball of death or whatever the fuck it is. Extra dark zone thing. Use dark zone slot. I had that already. Alright, so I got 12 shits on me. No, I got some new fucking normal looking gear. Fucking tell me which one is a fucking new hat. They all look the goddamn same and there's no fucking like preview button. Purple neck warmer, shirt, jackets. How much damage your purple shoddy? How much damage does your purple shoddy do? What is it? How much? Hold up. We bought the same shoddy, did we not? Yeah, mine does 9,000. Or no, my primary DPS it shows is 9,000. Is that not the same thing? Yeah, 5,320. Base damage is 9 fucking... Jesus Christ. Fucking the shotgun has fucking like 10 times the base damage, or 5 times the base damage of the fucking AUG. Like 10 times the amount of the fucking Uzi. So wait, then fucking, I don't understand math. What's the difference then? Yeah, because fucking that changes around my whole thing, because I thought that was the amount of damage I should be doing. See, so if you have a sniper rifle as your primary, it should be like, if it's a fucking single shot or whatever the fuck, it's just going to have whatever the base damage is. Uh-huh. So the shotgun fires like 1 per, like 1.3 or whatever. Yeah, because